Now, SNAP recipients who experienced a power outage over 6 hours due to recent storms can apply for a SNAP replacement benefit. Now, these households must submit a replacement SNAP request to their local MDHS office within 10 days of the power outage date. Now, the link to apply is on our website. Just go on WJTV.com.